Okay, Michael, you got an answer for me?
Yeah. This is the way I was thinking about it was essentially, well, for the theta min, wait, so we're maximizing, right?
Yes.
All right, so theta max then is going to be the largest value that f can return,
Yep.
which is actually the optimum of the function. So that probability distribution assigns a probability of, well, one, if there's a unique optimum, it'll assign a probability of one to that single point.
That's exactly right. But you were getting at something else when you said if there's one optimum. What if there are multiple optima?
Then it's uniform over all of them.
Right. So it is the distribution that generates only optimal points. So it's the distribution over optima, which is just what you said. And we'd accept optimum point or anything that sort of captured this idea. Okay. What about theta sub min?
So if it's the minimum value that the function can achieve, then it ought to be the case that everything in the space of x's is part of that. So it should assign uniform probability to all points in the input space.
That's exactly right. So it is, in fact, simply the uniform distribution.
Nice.
Now, this is going to be pretty cool because in this slide right here, we basically have the mimic algorithm.
I'm not seeing it.
Well, I'm about to tell you. We are basically going to try to estimate this particular distribution, p sub theta of x. We're going to start out with p sub theta min of x, which is the uniform distribution. So we're going to sample uniformly from all of the points, and then somehow use those points to do better and better and better and better estimates until we get from uniform to a distribution over only the optimal points. And that's the basic idea.
So, okay, so and the first one being something that's really easy to sample from, because we're just sampling uniformly from the input space.
Right.
And the second being something that would be really useful to sample from, because if we could sample from the set of optima, it's really easy to find an optimum.
Exactly. So we'll start out here, and the goal is to start out here and then to end up here.
Gotcha.
And so let's actually write out an algorithm that does that.
Yeah, because that's not an algorithm, that's just a goal.
But many algorithms start out as goals.